Do you ever think about some of your past failures? Do you ever dwell on things that happened to you in the past? See, I think about a lot of things that happened to me in the past sometimes, and sometimes I still talk to God about what, when I was a collegiate athlete, why did he allow my knee injury to happen to me going into my senior year? And a lot of times we start to feel like we're not enough. I did everything I was supposed to. I completed every single workout. I worked my tail off every single day. I led the team like I was supposed to lead the team as a two-time team captain. I stayed extra for workouts. I was a great example inside the classroom, outside of the classroom, on the field, off the field. I did everything I was supposed to. But then in the end, it still felt like I was not useful. It still felt like I wasn't enough. So the other night, I was laying in bed and I started to pray to God, and I talked to him multiple times about things that happened to me in the past to figure out why. And I asked him, I said, God, why did you allow this knee injury to happen to me? He said, son, you're complaining to me about a knee injury when there's people out there who cannot walk, who cannot talk, who cannot hear. Sickness, disease, cancer. These things that you have never encountered. You are worried about your knee injury and you say you feel like you're not enough. And then this is what he told me. He said, it's not that you are enough, because you are more than enough. And the fact that you are more than enough, that's why what you're doing is not enough. Because see, in your mind, your bowl, your cup is only this big, when I created your bowl to be this big. So the things that you're doing is not filling up that bowl that is this big. So until you understand that you are more than enough, you will not understand that the things you are doing is not enough to fill your bowl. You can do so much more. You can do so much more. And it wasn't until I heard God say that I realized that all my life I have been encountered with challenges that required so much pushing through. It required so much time. It required so much focus. And it was because He designed me. He designed me to be able to hold that pressure, to be able to fight back, to fight against it, to be able to have people tag along with me. He designed me to be that leader because I am so much more than what I've created myself to be in my head. And until you understand that you are so much more than what He created you to be in your head, you will not feel like the things that you are doing, the accomplishments that you are having, you won't feel like those are in vain, or you won't feel like you're not doing enough. You will realize and understand that your bowl is just bigger than what you thought it was. And there's a lot more you can be doing in life to fill that bowl. You are more than enough. Yo, you talking with Trey. Hop on the movement. I didn't become a motivational speaker just for the entertainment. I speak from experience.